According to Dr. Peter Mathuki, the Secretary General of the East African Community, the conflict in Sudan has not only caused insecurity and instability, but will have a negative effect in the region and the continent at large. Currently, the East African Community is closely working with the Intergovernmental Authority on Development, IGAD, the African Union and UN to see this conflict resolved for the Sudanese to regain peace.
Insecurity in East Africa. And you must have been following that our leaders, heads of state, have been very much keen on this. Already we are working closely with our sister REC, IGAD, to see what interventions need to be done. Already this is something that has been addressed in our recent meeting in Bujumbura. That came out as a key strategic issue, and there is a common understanding across all the partner states that we need to address the issue of security in Sudan.
Speaking to journalists today in Kampala, Dr. Mathuki noted that they are also in the process of integrating the Democratic Republic of Congo fully into the East African Community. These became members last year. He's optimistic that once Somalia is also brought on board, it will create a strong bloc.
But it becomes easy for EAC to deal with those issues when those members join the community than when they're out. If DRC did not join the EAC, does it mean the issues in Eastern DRC will stop? Does it mean that then those issues will not affect us? They're affecting us. And therefore, it would rather we deal with them when they're inside East Africa. It becomes easy, and that's why you have seen so many interventions by East African Community to restore peace and security in Eastern DRC.
East African leaders have been called upon to urgently implement the Single African Air Transport Agreement in order to lower the cost of air transport in Africa and in turn boost development.
Let's not look at the smaller issues and the short term. Let's look at the bigger picture. What does it mean to have a strong regional economic bloc of 500 million people in the global scene today? It means, one, investors will be attracted to come and invest in East Africa because it's a huge market. What does that mean? Creation of jobs for our youth. It means a bigger voice in the global scene, and therefore becomes easy. And therefore, I think the stronger the regional economic bloc, the better for us as East African community. And that's the future of our continent, of our region, going forward.
Lowering coal costs to ease communication within the East African community has also already been embarked on following the implementation of the One Network Area by Kenya, Rwanda and Uganda. Report compiled by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.